slapper. I'll show you a rapper. My name's Cynicalypse, and I'm bored. And I ain't got no lord, no one to pray to. So I'm prey to. I'm prey to the predators out of the world. Like, I get loud for some girl, but where the hell is she? She vanished, she vamoosed. So now all of a sudden I gotta do a track. Like, what the fuck am I gonna talk about? I'm not a talented rapper like that dude Papoose, I don't know. Shit, I'm just gonna sit here and chill and spill my guts about a life that I say, what? I'd rather be going to the city right now. But I'm just a white cow going moo moo with my fist in the air. People wanna go poo poo. Yeah, I'll be going that way in another day or so. But I just gotta take it slow and know that shit'll work out if it's supposed to. I like to think life's a joke while I'm laughing, even though I could call it passion and grasping for something that means something. You know, I'm looking for meaning, I'm fiending. Motherfuckers got me out here straight believing all these lies, all this hypocrisy. Like I'm invisible, I'm a ghost, you can't see me, I'm John Cena. In the last couple years in WWE, and now people wanna get me in trouble and leave. Well, that's great. They wanna fuck up my phones, they wanna leave me alone. Shit, what am I gonna do? I gotta pray to the man I call Christ. But until then, I gotta scratch my head like I got lice. Cause you know, it's eating away at my scalp like this bleached blonde hair I got by copying a girl. You know, for all I know, she is the fucking world. You know, that maybe that's why the rhyme exists. I've always wanted to investigate the girl world rhyme. Well, if this girl is the world, then it makes sense to me at least. But now I just gotta get beef. Say, what up, Latif? Man, this shit's getting me down. I'd rather come back to the other grove, you know, my kind of town, where there's a lot of halal eating going on, and people named Bilal chilling town. But what can I say? I'm stuck out in the grove of the elk. You know, like the three elks in the Leibach video. Anybody ever notice that? Goober Einer Nation? The dude says Karkovice. Well, I got my car and I could go for vice, but what could I do? I'd have to hustle up some cash. Then I'd have to go and find some Boulder Dash. And then I'd have to start getting in trouble on the double. What? Nah, not anymore. At least people are cool about that. They leave it all up to me. Now it's my moral quandary. Do I got boundaries or do I got a sonic foundry? Like, what the hell am I gonna do? I could stand in front of my house and keep making these tracks, but all these motherfuckers ain't making these raps. They barely even critique. I don't even know what to say. I could barely speak. I'm geeked. You know, at least I'm not a dork, because that means whale penis. Take it with a spork. God's utensil in case you didn't know. But that's why I'm here, to teach you things on this flow, so motherfuckers can stand back and chill. Because, you know, I'm from the wrong side of the tracks. I got a bunch of marks, but they're not on my arms. They're all around me. Like, oh, they found me. And what are they gonna do? They gonna stand back and stare. Like, this motherfucker doesn't care. It's like you gotta give me one limitation? Jesus Christ, maybe this bitch is Satan.